Hello everyone. Rectal cancer is relatively common with almost 40,000 cases in US per year and in France about 14,000. The surgical standard of care for this treatment is total mesorectal excision. However, several techniques are available with own advantages and drawbacks. Today, four techniques are used: laparotomy, laparoscopy, robotic approach, and transanal TME. A lot of publications have been published, a phase 3 trial comparing robot and laparoscopy, the ROLAR trial, many meta-analyses, a lot of unicentric and multicentric retrospective study. But conclusions are not indisputable, depending mainly of surgeon ability to master one technique. So in order to make light of this question, which technique is essential to learn for both our junior surgeon and our senior colleague, we have built an European Observational Prospective Parallel Cohort Multicenter Study. This trial is called RESET for Rectal Surgical Evaluation Trial. This European trial is endorsed by the ESCP, European Society of Coloproctology, in partnership with Intuitive Company. Its primary objective is a global evaluation of the four current methods of sphincter-sparing surgery for mid to low rectal carcinoma. Each surgeon can choose his favorite technique, and he can include patients in any cohort in which he has passed the learning curve, that is to say, 30 patients already operated. Key point of this trial is selection of patient, that is to say, selection of high-risk patient, defined by at least two factors chosen between obesity, patient with a BMI more than 30, neuropelvis, diagnosed on MRI, at the diagnosis, large tumoral volume with a predictive CRM less than 1 mm, and finally low or ultra low colorectal anastomosis or coloanal anastomosis. Primary objective of this trial is a co-primary outcome, including grade 3 TME, a clear radial margin, more than 1 mm on specimen, and a Clavin-Dindo post-operative morbidity more than 3 at 30 days post-operatively. Today, 50 centers in 10 countries have been opened with 567 patients included up until now. First control of the database have been reassuring for the inclusion criteria and the quality of the data. Unfortunately, the open arm lack of inclusion, while the three others are well balanced. So, if you are an expert center, considering open as the best technique for TME, we would be very pleased to welcome you in RESET.